My interest in Ligabue actually came into being many years ago. He was quite remarkable and unique. And I had the feeling that was something which, in a sense, could teach all of us something, all of humanity. He struggled throughout his entire life. And right from the outset, we were guided by the idea of trying to stick as closely as possible to his emotional state. That was the red, the real leitmotif for us running through this. When he was a child, when he was an adolescent, and when he was an adult. There was always this huge sense of alienation, difficulty in understanding precisely where he was and what was happening to him. But as Elio said before as well, there was also this desperate vitality and extreme attachment to life, a huge passion for life, character. We had enormous respect, but also a great deal of humility vis-à-vis this figure. Sometimes cinema tries to squeeze a character into a particular story and to put forward an argument and get a message across, but that wasn't what we were trying to do. We wanted him to express himself almost as if he were still alive, with all of his complexity. So I imagined how he would be, and in a sense tried to breathe life into the character. I don't really prepare in absolute minute detail how I'm going to perform. I try instead to absorb things almost like a sponge, and then I forget myself and act.